face come out.
Isolations now. Switch direction. Good. Wrist roll.
up sometimes. Does it pass you by? I should be your ray of light.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. I know it's hard. Eight, seven, on a good jam. That's not it. No.
Just another love run out of patience. She don't want it, she don't need it. Every other word coming from my pen, she throw back in my face, saying where you been. I sound so poetic, but it feels like I let it slip away, slip away. I wanna show my love is strong.
Okay, now we're gonna do before we start. You're gonna start facing the back, feet a little bit wider than hip distance apart. You're gonna take your right arm and you're gonna swing it down, followed by the left, around. This is a hit, okay, big lateral. Then you're gonna take the left arm to the back knee, right arm resets on the right knee, and then you're gonna take the right arm up, left arm up, wrist roll around, and a back bend. From here, you're then going to shoot the right leg up, bend it and cross it over the left, straighten it up again, and take it fanning down to the floor. From here, you're going to bend your arms, roll your head. As you come up with the hands, they roll down to the floor, and then you're gonna press your left leg up, bandage on that around. This is gonna come all the way behind you. You're then going to look forward, take the right hand up. You're gonna contract out of this, and then you're gonna look back out to the audience or wherever you're facing. The left leg on the floor can bend as you shoot the right leg up and it just flicks. So flick, you're gonna set it down on the floor and kind of squeegee your way to your knees. Okay, so now I'm gonna do it with counts. I'm gonna attempt to do it with counts. And I'm gonna do my best. And I'm also going to face you this time, or flip. So we go, 1, 2, left arm, 3, right arm, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to do a chest roll to your forearms and hands. So you're going to take your pelvis, having your pelvis lead first, rolling into a chest stand. And you're going to face the audience so that you're not face planting or chin standing. Roll up. You're going to straighten your legs here. You're gonna bend your right leg, straighten your left. It swizzles around and you press your hips and roll to your back on your shoulders. From here, you're gonna crisscross flat on the ground with your hands. Your butt rolls vertebrae down to the floor. You're gonna do a half a kip up, okay? So changing your hands so that they're pizza hands on the floor here so that they can press against the floor. And then you're gonna point your toes. Actually, you can flex them. And then you're gonna shoot them up so your booty lifts off the floor, like that. And then your upper body is gonna come up out of that and roll down. So it looks like this. Spring, jump, and then you roll back to the floor. And again, you're crossing the arms and placing them down on the floor. From here, you're then going to windshield wiper your legs to the left. You're gonna press on up, take your right hand all the way around as you come up on your knees to press yourself down on your forearms so that you can do a headstand, an elbow stand, any kind of hand. You could even do a handstand if you'd like. I'm gonna do an elbow stand. So You just came around with your hands, set them on the ground. I like to squeeze my fists together and pressing into the floor. You're gonna tuck your chin underneath you. You're gonna lift your booty off the ground, legs together and nice and straight. And then you're gonna press your left or your right, whatever you prefer to lead. And you're gonna go into an elbow stand. And you can create different shapes if you'd like. You can come up into more of an arch, whatever you want. And then you come back down to standing. And then you can, that's it. You can do whatever you want. Boom, done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. You get the point.